Okay, good morning to everybody. Today now we are discussing about that carbon dioxide is a necessary photosynthesis. Very important form of question. Okay, carbon dioxide is the necessary for photosynthesis. We know already the photosynthesis equation 6CO2 plus 12H2O sunlight by chlorophyll. Okay, gives rise to C6H12O6 plus 6H2O plus 6O2. Okay, plants take into the carbon dioxide and release into the oxygen. So we already said plants take into the carbon dioxide. So plants have the photosynthesis purpose, compulsory the carbon dioxide. I said, how we should believe that? So the purpose we demonstrated one lab activity. So we can see oxygen will depend on the respiration to carry the photosynthesis process. How you can believe? So this purpose was lab activity there. Okay, heady the experiments. Okay, sunlight is the necessary for photosynthesis. So this purpose was activities, lab activities there. The structure of the chloroplast, this is one form of question is there. So based on the sequence of the topics are there. Now we let us discuss about that carbon dioxide is the necessary for photosynthesis. Without carbon dioxide, plants they cannot carry the photosynthesis process. First I explain about this experiment to moles scientist. So that's why we call it moles complete experiment. Very important form of question. That question they ask carbon dioxide is necessary for photosynthesis or they ask moles of the experiment. So first we can see anything also we can write the form of question, we can write the headings are there, aim, okay, materials we can, otherwise operators, okay, operators, next procedure,
observation.
Observation, results. Okay, before we can add the precautions also. So we can see aim. What is the aim? Okay, we have to prove that carbon dioxide is the necessary for photosynthesis. And what operators the need? Okay, what operators the need? So operators need one potted plant, okay, wide mouth bottle, and again splitted cork. Like the potassium hydroxide solution, otherwise the potassium hydroxide pellets. Okay, potassium hydroxide pellets. So this operators need. Okay, potted plant, split cork, wide mouth bottle, and again potassium hydroxide solution. Okay, solutions again the need. Okay, iodine solution. Okay, iodine
solution.
Iodine solution also we need the iodine test. Correct or not? So we can see, okay, procedure, what we can do the procedure, how we have demonstrated this. Before going to do this activity, we can select one potted plant. The potted plant keep it to the dark room. Okay, we should discharge the plant. We can take one potted plant. Okay, this potted plant we keep it to the dark room. Okay, 2 or 3 days we keep it to the dark room. Where we go, when we keep it to the dark room, so what will happen, they don't have sunlight. So the sunlight not there means they cannot carry the photosynthesis process. First we can take a discharge plant. Discharge plant means which we are keeping to the dark room. That plants 2 or 3 days we keep it to the dark room, then you can select the plants. Okay, next we can take that plant. Okay, we can keep a wide mouth bottle we should take. And before the bottle we should keep the potassium hydroxide solution. So the potassium hydroxide solution take that bottle we have to. And for this little cork, okay, the plant, bitter plant leaf, off leaf inside the bottle we have inside, and we have to close this rubber cork. Off leaf outside, off leaf inside. So like this, I shown the figure, arrange the operators. Okay, then after arrange the operators, after this experiment we have to keep it with the pairs of sunlight. This is main point. Until arrange the operators, the plant we have to keep it with the dark room only. Maybe we discharge the plant we should take. Okay, so when we keep in this why we stay the potassium hydroxide inside the bottle, no? Inside the bottle any carbon dioxide, then they observe this potassium hydroxide solution. So there is no carbon dioxide inside the bottle. So then we can this experiment keep in the presence of sunlight. 2-3 hours after, okay, when we keep in the presence of sunlight, so when they expose to the sunlight, they can start to carry the photosynthesis process. All plants, leaves, and before we dark room, no, then we keep the rays of sunlight. So leaves contain the chlorophyll, so they can carry the photosynthesis process. They can prepare the food material. So this portion, some portion also export the sunlight. So but inside the body, they cannot get the carbon dioxide. So by because they reaction of the carbon dioxide. So this leaves the kinetic as the photosynthesis process. So after some hours after, okay, we can remove from this leaf from the plant and take it outside. From the bottle, okay, we take it to outside. So when we take the outside, so this plant leaf is this leaf, we can do the starch test. Okay, iodine test we can do. Before first activity is there, no? First activity, what we did, the same measure we can do the activity. Leaf is there. Okay, leaf we can take into the iodine test. So we can pour the iodine solution here. So which is the exposed to the sunlight? Okay, off leaf only they change the color. They change the blue or black color. Okay, blue or black color. So which are inside the bottle? Okay, this leaf they did not change the color. They didn't change the color. That because they didn't get the carbon dioxide. So which portion they get the carbon dioxide, they can carry the photosynthesis process. That's why they change the color blue or black. So in this portion they did not get the carbon dioxide. That's why they did not change the blue or black color. So that's why based on this activity observation what you can do. So with the exposure to the sunlight, that leaf the change the blue or black color. Which are inside the bottle, they did not change the color. So we can result what you can do based on this experiment. So plants, if they need the carry the photosynthesis process. Okay, photosynthesis process, they compulsory need the carbon dioxide. Absence of carbon dioxide, they cannot carry the photosynthesis process. So based on this experiment, we proved this. So first time experiment about the mole scientist. So we are using off leaf. That's why this we can call as a mole off leaf experiment. So what is the operators they need? Potted plant, silicate, white carbon coating, potassium hydroxide solution, iodine solution. So this operators need. So when you should read, you don't need to by heart. When we open this operators need, when you see the diagram only, we can get the answer. Operators need procedure like this we can. Okay, clear or not? So this we can explain. Very important question is. Because previously so many times asked this one. Okay, main why you take the potassium hydroxide solution is, so this potassium hydroxide solution absorb the carbon dioxide. So sometimes they will ask the formal question, they will ask sometimes they give a diagram. This is X part. This is the use here, they will ask 2 days or 1 month. The solution KOH means potassium hydroxide solution. Okay, this is about the moles of leaf experiment. Carbon dioxide is the necessary for photosynthesis. Clear?
Yes.
Thank you.